Hi. First EuroLeague season and first Final Four. What do you think? How do you feel?
Man, just from the first, you know, when it started with Media Day, just from all the, you know, success we've had. And it's very difficult to try and get back to and do something that, you know, a team has done the year before. So very proud of my team and the organization and, you know, us finishing second in EuroLeague and, you know, having home court advantage and getting back to the Final Four. So very excited. And, you know, we have a lot of confidence going into Belgrade.
Zagreb have been performing a great level through this season. And Fenerbahce will play Zagreb. How do you feel? What do you think?
It's good. Like you said, we played them twice. You know, we beat them. You know, at their place. So you know the formula to how to beat them. And obviously, they've been playing really well the past month. So it's going to be a good test. But like you said, we have a lot of confidence coming into Belgrade. And you know, if we execute, you know, offensively, defensively, we play the way we're capable of playing. You know, we feel very confident that we come out with the win.
Fenerbahce fans bought tickets in Belgrade. What's your message, Adam?
Oh man, it's always you know, a great feeling. You know, and one of the most important things for us to have a great road record this year was to see all the blue and gold, you know, in all the away arenas. And if you can have that feeling, you know, on the road, and makes it, you know, like you're playing at home. It's great for us, you know, meeting all the fans on the road in the hotels and out in the street in other cities and countries. Man, it's an overwhelming feeling. So the fans have been great, and we can't wait to see them in Serbia.
What is the most important thing you have learned from Zeko Vodovic, a person or player?
You know, it's all about business and blood, sweat, and tears like on the court. You know, obviously, you know, you can disagree with each other at times, you know, as players and things like that, or stuff doesn't go as well or right as people want it. But at the end of the day, you know, you can talk about it, you can watch film and stuff like that, and everything is okay. And once you come out with the win, then everything is all smiles and happy with the victory.